my pain. One's gonna settle me down and bring me back up again. One's gonna put my family back together again. One's gonna hold my woman, another's gonna hold my job. One's gonna help me get up, another's gonna help me stop. One's gonna help me talk right, one's gonna lay me down to sleep. Oh, 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 oh. Another's gonna hold my bones. One's gonna keep me warm and another's gonna keep me cold. One's gonna bring religion right from the coal man stove. One's gonna help me keep and another's gonna help me take. One's gonna run me down, hail the bullets in my way. But you're gonna keep my soul, it was yours to have long ago. Oh, oh, oh. Around the ceiling pipe. One's gonna buckle my knees and another's gonna lock them up tight. One's gonna hold the pen while you drag my arm across the page. One's gonna hold my memory, another's gonna close the door. One's gonna leave me restless, another wants and more. But you're gonna keep my soul, it was yours to have long ago. Oh, 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 oh. Julian, can I have a little bit more vocal and guitar? So how's everyone doing? Doing all right? Thanks. I was sitting at home not too long ago and got a call from my friends in Elephant Revival. They had something, their support bailed on them in the last minute, and they asked me if I could join them for 4 shows, so here I am coming out of my winter hibernation. I kind of like to do what we, I kind of like to do what we just did. Again the stars are out, but they fell away. Let's go to the place where they all live. And they're slinging arrows into the river now. And we are underwater looking for leaves. But before we go deeper and disappear, let's suck in the night through hollow reeds. I don't feel pain. Now, I don't feel pain. No, I don't feel pain now. Pain now. So we'll climb the highest hill and then from there, we'll see the sun and where it's going. If from there, we'll have a good look around and drink our pine needle tea. Just wake me up before you leave. And I'll beg your pardon for all the stupid shit I'll do. And you'll yell at me for nothing. And we'll sleep the way young lovers do. And drink our pine needle tea. Just promise me you'll wake me up before you leave. Son, please don't slip away. We need to catch you. Sing again down to know a life is life. And we'll run until our bodies are warm, until I hear your galloping heart. Then we'll stop and breathe in the bone, drink it like it's our dragonfly on. Then when we will turn around, we'll turn around, go to where the black radish grows. Cause I don't feel pain. No, I don't feel pain. No, I don't feel pain. No, pain. No.
Thank you. Song goes out to my friend Teddy Arnold, who's in the crowd. I believe my brother told me he was here. And Willie, yeah. I think Teddy sang this to his fiance on the wedding day. And Teddy was a friend of ours from back when I wrote the song when I was 16, and I'd just seen Ani DiFranco for the first time.
Down, gave birth to a beautiful stone. And in my hand I held it, and I knew I was on my own. So I picked it up, and I held it to the sky. And in my reflection, I knew I was all alone. Yeah. Then I saw this girl with the most beautiful hair she had in, wrapped around her for clothes she did not wear. I asked her for a lock and she complied. After leaving gorgeous footsteps in the sand as if she didn't care. Well, she was the prettiest girl I ever saw, and the stone lay still without a flaw. The feelings I had to fight the law as I came to and I went to, and I took a look down the road to see how bad her. They didn't say a word, they just looked at me with that wise old look of the oh-oh-oh-oh-oh-oh. Yeah, yeah, wise old look of the oh-oh-oh-oh-oh-oh. Yeah,
down to my favorite merry-go-round of the place where magic horses fly. And you seldom see a frown. No, you don't. And someone just, this kid just was like, I don't get it. You steal the rain from the flying horses? And I think that's pretty cool. Yeah, but then I stole the rain from the flying horses, and I can't begin to explain how. Stole the ring from the flying horses, and it's so rusty now. Stole the ring from the flying horses, and I can't begin to explain how. Stole the ring from the flying horses, and it's so rusty now. It's so rusty. You see, 'cause that fell through my pocket. And that lock of hair flew away. Yeah, dear. If you chance to meet upon either way, you know where they've been. But don't pick them up or try to find me. They're much happier to be on their own. Beauty like that knows no home. And if you take a look down the road, you'll see a badger. They won't say a word, they just look at you with that wise old look of your own. Yeah, yeah, the wise old look of your own. Yeah, 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 proud again. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and I can't begin to explain how. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and it's so rusty now. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and I can't begin to explain how. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and it's so rusty now. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and I can't begin to explain how. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and it's so rusty now. It's so rusty now. Thank you. So I'd like to thank Elephant Revival for thinking of me and asking me to join them. It's always a pleasure seeing some old friends. We've known each other a long time now. So. This one is about my parents. My cousin's in the crowd, Mariana. She knows my parents better than anyone else in this room besides me. So, maybe even better. Tommy, you know, he had one deaf ear. Back from his mind sweeping days. He never could tell just what he could and could not hear. He intended to keep it that way. He joined the Navy just like his daddy did when he was of the rightful age. He took off right quick like many a kid did when his parents took hard to the drink. And now it's coffee like it's fine wine, wine like it's water. Anytime's a good time, so go unlock your daughters with his motorcycle friends. They're going off again from the Black Sea all the way to Britain. All the way to Britain. She was a dame of New Jersey fame. Lived her life like it was a Blu-ray game. And if there were sides being taken, you better believe you wanna be on the side she was on. She went to the city for secretary school. Ended up working for the CIA. She had a shorthand that didn't suffer no fools. She intended to keep it that way. I had to explain to some kid the other day. I got two kids now, so there's a lot of kid stories here, but I had to explain that it's not that she, my mom, has a short hand in that part. It's just like she has a short, you know, she knows how to do shorthand. Now it's coffee like it's fine wine, wine like it's water. Any old time she could ride any horse she wanna. And if you gonna ride it, then you ride it like you stole it from a steeplechase. They drink coffee like it's fine wine, wine like it's water. Any old time. No, I did that one. This is one of those things where I fuck myself in the songwriting process. Coffee like it's fine wine, wine like it's water. No, it's later. What I mean by that is that each chorus is slightly different, and so it's like, except for the coffee and wine part, which I got down. So just a crapshoot, especially when I haven't been playing a long time. I just did the horse. It's the one that directly after the horse. It's basically. It basically ends like this. Sheila didn't let Tommy sleep for days. It ends like that. Which is not something I want to dwell on, you know, your parents. Sleep for days. Da 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 da. Yeah, the first meeting was hardly a word, and he built her a harpsichord. He found her unconscious just inside the door and carried her to hell. Now every now and she pretends to faint on the harpsichord bench. And he picks her up again and carries her up to their bed. And they drink coffee like it's fine wine, wine like it's water. Any town's a good town, cause now they have a daughter. And she rides so fast, they say they gonna name her Farley. They drink coffee like it's fine wine, wine like it's water. Any old time. No, don't ask what kind. It's just the kind our parents brought us from the Black Sea shore. The girl next door who could ride. Oh, she could ride. Bit of a fumble there, man. I come from the land of the shame, man, where the world is looking up, you know it's changing. Won't somebody just tell them? Won't somebody, oh, won't somebody, oh. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Won't you please look after my children? Are the words from the mouth of the women? Some are getting older, would they get a fire lit? Picking up their pieces of the last days. Won't somebody, oh. So we're calling on the. They coming up, it's gonna be up.
Said the rebel to the revolutionary, come with me. And if you feel like you are witnessing a moonbeam, then get up, girl, and let them know you're free. Come from the land of the shame, man, where the innocent are taken to the pavement. Won't somebody just tell them? Won't somebody, oh, won't somebody, oh, 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 oh. So we're calling all up, they're coming up, it's gonna be up. Said the rebel to the revolutionary. And if you feel like you are witnessing a moonbeam, then get up, girl, and let them know you're free. Said the rebel to the rebel, oh, if you come with me, I'm tired of living in a fable. Real sky I long to see. The journey must continue, does not start or end here. No, cause the river's wide, but with all of us we can reach from side to side. And it is here that we must hold so dear. So we're calling on the cross, they're coming up, it's gonna be a show. And if you're witnessing a moonbeam, then get up, girl, and let them know you're free. It's just a murder across, coming up slow. It's gonna be a show now. Said the rebel to the revolutionary, follow me. And if you feel like you are witnessing a moment, then get up, girl, and let them know you're free. Get up, girl, and let them know you're free. Yeah, get up, girl, yeah, and girl, let them know you're free. Yeah.
Thank you. This one goes out to you, Newell. Newell's my old friend from the Pennsylvania area. He used to come see us at the Point a couple times and came to help the band in many ways. He's now kind of a legend in my mind. On a brig loaded with timber, headed for the North Main coast, they took on some rough seas. The captain and his slave fought back the heavy waves, but they were threatening to break her up so badly. See, 2 days before they left the Outer Banks and made good time up to Boston, where north of Essex the sky grew dark. He missed his mark he was making, and life can change so fast. And the captain seen many a day when the winds blew and the waters raged, but it was just a part of the life he made for himself, running the coast of New England. Mm-hmm. The ship heaved and cracked through the men on their backs as the water came rushing in. The captain fought hard, yet he yelled above the splintering wreck, "I done you wrong, son, and I should be forsaken for what I had done." Oh, but Ben reached a timber to stay afloat, and he grabbed the captain's braided cord, and he swam him to the nearest shore, dragged him up till he couldn't pull no more, and left him breathing, he left him breathing dry. And the captain said, "In all my days, I never seen anybody save the very person who kept him enslaved. God damn it, Ben, you should have your freedom for what you have done." Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. And I should be forsaken for what I had done. Somewhere off the coast of Maine, at the mouth of the New Meadows River, there's an island where a marooned man lived out his life quietly under tide and sky, never forgetting when the sea rose up so high. And the captain said, "In all my days, I never seen anybody save the very person who kept him enslaved. God damn it, Ben, you should have your freedom for what you have done, for what you have done."
Thank you.
I like crumbs and chrome headlights, carnivals and canines, boardwalk girls who play nice, cars and their engines, a bridge in its suspension, the sun's shadow in the east. And I like how your dress looks with that lampshade. People always tell me you're the best friend they ever made. Take me to the commune, we can live with Cat Stevens, he can play the tambourine. Yes, I like to live up in a house that lives up in a tree. Only you and me, maybe a kid, maybe three. Maybe from the top you can see that I want you across my hips, fast and low and tight. In the middle of the woods, in the middle of the night, we can let the world fall away one kiss at a time. Yes, I like my Mustangs unshod, the Kywolves of Cape Cod, the Tillerman and Big Maud gone but not forgotten, the wind catching the caution, so let it all be free. Oh, let's take another unplanned road trip, leave behind New England. Maybe we can find our lefty sister Ingrid, leave the frozen rivers for some place we never see. I like to live up in a house that lives up in a tree. Only you and me, maybe a kid, maybe three. Maybe from the top you can see that I want you across my hips, fasten low and tight. In the middle of the woods, in the middle of the night, we can let the world fall away one kiss at a time. Oh, yes, I want you across my hips, fasten low and tight. In the middle of the night. La 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 la. Let the world fall away one kiss at a time. Thank you. Thank you. Let's see. Niwo, I know you also want me to try to play Gone. Here. I can kind of fumble my way through it if you guys don't mind. You got your electricity. Your heat is on high. Can't keep your eyes away from the TV. You walk outside with your face on the ground. Too tired to hear the sound of a child on the rooftops. And he was kicking off slate. Do you remember when you were a boy and you were void of hate? I know a place where the smiles last for days and the people celebrate at the drop of rain. But switch back to the first world, smiling face on the TV. Man walks out of his square house into his square car, and he wonders what happened to me. And don't ask him where he's going, 'cause he doesn't know when he'll be back. He sits there in his car with the keys in his lap. Well, have you figured it out? Oh. Well, have you figured it out? Oh. Well, have you figured it out? Oh. 'Cause I haven't got a clue. I was crossing the track, I saw a big yellow light. Cared it for me, what happened to the blinking red lights? Must have run out of batteries. And I hold everything against you, because you see, you never held anything at all against me. You pass a car turned over on the side of the road. You contemplate a reversal of the roads, but you don't pull over to help. You're all for bed about it 3 seconds down the road. Well, have you figured it out? Uh-huh. Well, have you figured it out? Out, oh, 'cause I haven't got a clue. Now it does some kind of repeat of some of the verses, but not all of them. I hold everything against you, because you see, you never held anything at all against me. Pass a car turned over on the side of the road. You contemplate a reversal of the roles, but you don't pull over to help. You'll forget it now, 3 seconds down the road. And you, oh, 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 just forget about it all, 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 all. When all your shit is gone, 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 a little trip back to the 90s. Sometimes it feels so good. Sometimes, not always. She woke me up with a looking over. Had a big hunch that the world was a. When I got up, all the blood to my head. Got so dizzy, fell back into my bed. I went over to the wayside looking for the. What will I find? Will I find? Will I? All I saw was the man that had a hat that had a pom pom. He's been there for years. Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not find. Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not. It's like Brad's here. I think Brad's here. Like Bradigan, get up here. You see, this woman woke me up about a quarter to three. And I didn't know it then, but she put a spell on me. Said I had to go down to where the cliffs meet the sea and meet an old man to present my. So I headed way down to the big pier to wait and confront my big fear. I wheeled around behind to my blind side to find an old man with a lime and a kind eye. I said, Mister, mister, with your beard so long, won't you be a saint and tell me just where I'm going? He pointed to a conch shell and then to the lime. Said, this is all I really need. Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not find. Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not. Said, hey, hey, Mr. Man, I know y'all don't know who y'all think I am, but I can safely say that I should have been sleeping, been sleeping, been sleeping, been sleeping the day away. Hey, hey, hey. I lit up from Reno, I was trailed by 20 hounds. Didn't get to sleep that night till the morning came around. Said, Elroy, I'm gonna take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. How do I think she know, babe? Got one in Cherokee. First one says she's got my child, but it don't look like me. Said, Elroy, I'm gonna take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. I said, excuse me, have you got the time? He shrugged his shoulder, said, coconut hit me on the head, Jones, and for a fig, I got booked last night. Just then I see a twinkle, twinkle in the old man's eye. In a waves I spotted, it's run to the sky. I caught it on a rebound, it landed with a soft sound. I took out the message. Inside was the antidote to the spell. And I read it to the man, cause he couldn't read so well. So don't worry about a thing and know your path is true. Disease your mind, have a banana. Well, goodness, goodness, woe is me. The man they lived with to learn that he was free. But just before we left and started kicking in, I picked up the bottle and kick, kick, shuffle, shuffle back to the beats with the tune on my lips and my quest in reach. If that woman come to you with her song so sweet, say, damn, let the poor sucker see. my sleepy chords.
Where he got to, tell me. Where he got to, show me what I could not find. Where he got to, tell me. Where he got to, show me what I...
All right, let's hear you sing it now.
Where he... Show me what I could not find. Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not find.
Thank you.
Johnny was a chameleon when it was predominantly shrapnel. Shrapnel from the chapel to the cabman. Johnny kissed the groom and go join the killing while Britain is watching her Watson. Headed down to Tiananmen, but I'd tarry enough time. Should've listened to the world turn. Told me to cheat as I watch and scratch ticket Jesus insulting the Sultan. We got an offer and a lesson learned. Like kissing out the turn. But if you're gonna play, you got to play. Your party lions, oh, we gon' take back this town if it takes us all. Hey kid, you look like you could be found. For the moment, we are the front line. Our mind, our time is still marked by the grains of intolerance. It's our lives, a hard fight. Till we done, do we done, do we done, do we done, hey. It's the United States of discrimination. The schools feed into the prisons. The corporations more powerful than the government. Give a teacher a banker's salary. See it echoes. See if we farm a land again. In Kilimanjaro it snows. You sleep in your Egyptian linen. 500 count thread. What's the count of the dead? We are the eye of the needle. Fixing the men. This quilt of lies. That lies ripped up on our bed. We're combing it quick. We got Angela Davis on our lips. And Mandela in our head. We got an offer. Lesson to But if you're gonna play, you got to play the party lines. Oh, we gonna take back this town if it takes us all. Hey kid, you look like you could be found. But for the moment, we are the front line. Our mind and our time is still marked by the grains of intolerance. It's our lives, a hard fight. Till we done, do we done, do we done, do we done, hey. Lost my religion along with my innocence. It's our lives, a hard fight. So we done, do we done, do we done, do we done, do we done, 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 done. Well, at least you got her body. At least she's got her body. And he's a boy named Sue. And the federalist sure ain't no expert on love. Why would we listen to you? Oh, at least we got our bodies. We all a boy named Sue. And we'll fight till it's done. To the borders are run. To this garden's not guns. And life is a no. Oh, oh. Cause it was a fight night and a prize fighter got cut like in a knife fight. And it was all over the highlights when he got hit by a hard right. He saw stars like light bright, couldn't see any sight lines. Started this guy down from the high life like Pele. Playing highlights, shot Mayday to his heyday in the pell-mell, the melee. His corner was getting a payday, needed Thompson from my life. Turned his guns on his own guys, but it wasn't Maltops and Mai Tais, just AKs and white lies. Tell Mount Sinai to believe in I and I and you and you and not for an I and I and I and I and the cap on your tooth. Then again, I ain't debating and standing in your shoes. I'm just trying to figure out which golden rule I should choose. We're getting hostile by the tie guys, white collar crime pace. Just look at the bylines. If you believe in anything, believe in Occupy. Cause it's a rich man's world and we're getting off the sidelines. Our mind and our time is still marked by the grace of intolerance. It's our lives, a hard fight. Till we done, do we done, do we done, do we done, hey. I lost my religion along with my innocence. Our lives, a hard time. Till we done, do we done, do we done, do we done. and we are just getting by. I might have the gallery down, depending on my notes you buy.
Thanks very much. I'm Chadwick Stokes. It's good to be down here in Philly. Peace and love. Elephant Revival is coming up next. Cheers.